What is going on, guys? So let us continue working on this guy, and let me just isolate the part that I'm actually going to work with. So here what I like to mention is that this piece right here is going to be fairly simple to create, and there's a lot of repetitive actions, so we're going to use a lot of extrusions, move tools, and so on and so on. So for that reason, this video is not going to be narrated, but what I'm going to do is I'm going to leave the video running in real time, so just in case if you want to follow along, you can still clearly see the operations that are made here. So in any case, I'm going to leave you to it. And again, thank you for watching and see you in the next video.